My name is Jeff Jerome. I'm the curator emeritus of the Poe House in Baltimore. One story in particular fascinates many people, The Telltale Heart, published in 1843. Now, The Telltale Heart deals with superstition, obsession, and a horrific murder. And in 1840, there was this famous case where the insanity plea was used, and the person that reported the story was, one guess, that's right, Edgar Allan Poe. 3 years later, he wrote The Telltale Heart. People loved it. They couldn't get enough of it. He incorporated things that were happening around him in his stories to make them believable, to make people think that it was just happening at that moment. And here it is, 2017, and we are still enjoying and getting scared from The Telltale Heart.